Come explore Fennimore for Heritage Day on Sunday, September 26th. Start your day with a pancake breakfast, sponsored by the Fennimore FFA at the Memorial Building, followed by the Fennimore FFA Alumni's annual toy show. Visit the Fennimore Historical Railroad Museum for cinnamon rolls, sponsored by the Fennimore Optimist Club, and enjoy the museum's last day of the season with free admission, train rides, and the famous fried cheese curds. View old cars, tractors, and hit-and-miss engines with three major prizes presented by the FFA alumni. Make a stop by Vogel's to view a nice collection of antique tractors. At noon, view a live train robbery reenactment by the 1880s Hole in the Sot gang. Join the Fennimore Doll and Toy Museum for a food stand with brats, burgers, and hot dogs, and an ice cream truck to benefit the American Legion Memorial Park. Enjoy free face painting and a kitty tractor pull. Tour the Pollinator Butterfly Garden. Enjoy an outside storybook walk and enjoy the museum's last day of the season. Make a visit to Car Valley Cheese to snap a photo with Igor, shop their great selection of cheeses and locally produced products, and enjoy a vendor and craft fair and farmer's market. You'll be amazed by the giant pumpkins produced by the members of the Fennimore Giant Pumpkin Growers Club at the Hilltop Bar and Grill. A silent auction will be held for those available for auction, and donations will be made to local organizations from the proceeds. A wagon trolley will be available to all destinations. We encourage you to come explore Fennimore.